Hey everybody, today I'm going to be reacting to Starset and their song, Solstice. Let's check it out. Oh, cool.
I remember blue skies.
Ooh.
I remember how you were sitting on the starshine.
Oh man, this EQ sweep happening with that synth.
But to the sun there was nothing higher.
Is this Luke Holland playing drums? Ah, yeah. Oh, great guitar. I love the sustained notes. Sounds like it's happening on two different strings. Great. That was a great harmony there. Love that synth.
Landslide.
Ooh, just got the gooseies. Would have been nice. Again, call back lo-fi.
And I miss the way you were.
And I miss the way you were. Yeah, man. He's got to get some vibrato on his voice. It would just elevate his singing. Oh, that's so low, man. The guitar. Oh, nice melody. Oh, not there. Some shots there.
Take the pain away.
Ooh, different time. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Nice, 4-4, and then 3-4. Or, sorry, this is 7-4 if you want to count it like that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. Cool. Man, Starset has to do way more with... What the heck is that called? Oh my god, I've had such a busy day, I'm drawing a blank. I'm sorry. EQ sweep with white noise. Time signatures. They gotta do more with different time signatures. We just elevate this band to new heights. As if they can't get any higher. Nice melody. Ooh, is that slap bass? I don't know what that is. Ooh, I think that was a splash cymbal or a trash. Ghost notes. Bam, bam. Oh man, there's that out of tune synth again, Dissension into Hell. Sounds like they're either using the modulation wheel on the keyboard, or it's just edited. Mm. Nice chord change. It's giving me slight Fringe vibes. My favorite sci-fi show. Well, sorry, that and X-Files. You know, I'm pretty sure Fringe is just an extension of the X-Files, because I think they reference it in an episode. Hey, Maro Namiya Star Set, another beautiful song, once again, an awesome outro. Thank you so much for watching, and we will see you next time. Take care.